Then I called Sushant ki finally I like this script, I really want to make this film. He said, आपके पहले पिक्चर है बना रहे हैं मैं कर रहा हूँ. So he didn't even ask for this script. I said, सुन तो ले, इसे नहीं सुनने. If your first film I'm doing it. Because I think I'm still in that shock. I've not spoken to anyone for like 2-3 weeks. I switched on my phone, I was getting 100 messages, 100 calls. I still can't believe. So obviously when I got to know this, I ran. So my mom, dad, we were all shaken because we were like, what happened? I was at the airport because my mom came from Delhi. My mom came to my home and I got to know in the car and I was driving and crying. He was aware about it. So, he is only like, I'm not coming to 8 May, you do digital, this is the best time. So, everyone will see this best time because no one knows, he's seen the film. Very exciting. So he couldn't see the final film. Unfortunately, but he was very excited because he knew he was about. I don't know how to say that because I think he has ek baar pata hota ki he is going through so much.
It's clearly the most renowned casting director that you have in Bollywood. But today, he's also somebody who's making his directorial debut with Sushant Singh Rajput's starrer Dil Bechara. The film is special for many more reasons. And today we have Mukesh Chhabra joining us for a conversation only on Filmzilla. Mukesh, how have you been?
I'm okay. I'm still coping up.
Yeah. It's a very difficult time for the industry and the country as a whole, you know. But there's nationwide support and love for the film. The trailer released and the amount of love that the trailer got is extraordinary. You know, it's got the highest number of likes from the audience, which is a testament to how much people are looking forward to watching your film. Does that give you a sense of validation or happiness somewhere that, you know, maybe the last his phone song will get what it deserves?
I feel happy and also feel this is all Sushant's blessings. It's all his blessing that his charm is working for everyone. I think I don't take it. Maybe people are loving the promo, or they're loving the trailer, loving the song. I'm very, very, very happy. But I think it's all Sushant's blessings. And so much love and so much people are giving so much love to this trailer. I hope they itna pyar trailer or song ko diya, they should same amount of love they should give it to the film. Yeah, but now it is 6 days away from the film now.
You are the one who discovered Sushant in films especially. Do you remember your first meeting with him?
Yeah, of course. I met him during the Kai Poche audition. Shobhasan made me meet Sushant once. So like I meet so many actors from the television industry and from all everywhere. So then when I got Kai Poche ka casting and I met him at Chai Coffee, I said, "Arey Sushant, I met him. I met him through Shobhasan." So then I called him for audition and then after lecture history and he was so charming in that audition. And then he, with Rajkumar and Amit Sahar, they were three of them, were brilliant. So then that's how we started the journey.
I want to know that, you know, when you spotted Sushant and when you spoke to him, what was it that drew you towards him? Because everybody felt that he wasn't the quintessential Indian hero, but he was such a good actor and he of course looks amazing.
I think his charm. And of course, because acting is very, very, very important. And very important if you're a good actor and plus you're charming, then you're set. And you're a good actor, then suddenly, if you're a good actor, you start looking so charming. So I think I always say that if you're a good actor, you will definitely look better and better and better. So I think with charm work and the performances work, the dedication and honesty work. So his smile works and everyone knows how his smile is so beautiful. So everything worked.
You guys from, you know, work relationship, you developed something more than that and much beyond that. You guys were brothers. What is your fondest memory of Sushant?
Like There are so many. Because I can't, like, if you ask me about Sushant, I can write a book on it. You know, but there, because I've spent time with him since Kai Poche, you know, then we've done like an item, Kedarnath with him, then a couple of people. Everything, there's so many memories. Ask me ki, suddenly aap jiske liye time batate ho, you don't know ki wo baad mein memory ki. You know, you will start now thinking of some memories over there. There's so many of them. The phone call, discussion, spending time with him, going out, traveling. You know, so what's up, what's any memories? I can't really put down PA bottom. Every time, every second, every minute, I remember.
you know, when we talk about Dil Bechara was being planned for a few years, if I am not wrong. And I knew
2018.
Yeah.
In 2017, me and Tujan said, that when I make a film, I will do it. I said, when I make a film, I will do it. 2018, I got the script from Bucha Partner, Foster Studio, had approached me. I read the script and I said, that this character, you know, feeling it right for this film, I should definitely make it. Then I called Tushan, that finally, I like this script, I really want to make this film. He said, you are making the first picture, I will do it. He didn't even ask for this script. I said, listen to it. He said, listen to it. If you are first film, I'm doing it. So I think uska jo trust tha, usme jo trust or faith khaya, I could make that film. Now I whatever I did, Tushan, I guess. So 2018 mein picture shuru hua, aur I remember 9th July was the first day in Jamshedpur. And abhi 2 saal uska complete hua hai, 6, 7, 10 days ago.
You know, Sushant was a very intelligent guy. Sometimes you would say things that you wouldn't understand because you don't have the IQ as him. Like I sometimes didn't understand, and he would explain it to me, and very simply he would put things and I would understand. How creatively involved was he with this film? Did he give you creative inputs on
speech? Yeah, of course. See, of course, when you guys are like really close, of course, will be definitely when you script kar rahe hain, scene mein lagta hai ki I can improvise this, I can do this, I can do that. Obviously, because it's all about, you know, it's a collaboration when you're working with your friend, it's a great collaboration. You can always tell that this is wrong, this is right, this is right. So always, of course, we discussion karte the. If logically, kabhi wo jeetta tha, kabhi logically main jeetta tha. So of course, hamara fight chalta rehta tha. Just like that. So obviously, when on film side, you know, all these things, so bound to happen when you're working together.
You know, what is that one quality of him that you will miss the most? Like one thing maybe that you guys used to talk about, discuss about, which you can't discuss with others, because I know your bond, so that's why I'm asking. Like one thing that you think that, you know, maybe I wish this happened for one last time.
His dreams, man. He used to tell me all his dreams. You know, he used to write all his dreams. I used to tell him, ye dream aise karunga, ye dream aise karunga. I used to feel like this, main ye karunga. This is what I'm doing. Ye dream pura kar diya. So what exactly used to come and tell me all his dreams? You know, main ye karna chahta hu, ideas. And so many ideas. You get. I think you. If I'm right now, currently, if I'm thinking of 10 ideas, that he must be thinking in that moment for 100 ideas at the same time.
Yeah.
So, itne sare ideas chote, and wo us ideas ko definitely complete karta tha. He waisa nahi ki maine ideas socha. He used to actually write down and follow them. You know, so many people keep saying, I want to do this, I want to do that. Wo likhta tha aur karta tha. Not important. Very few people who can actually say that wo daydreaming karta tha, usko fulfill karta tha.
Coming to the day that it happened, you know, I remember I spoke to you, and all of us were a mess because of what happened, because nobody could even imagine in their wildest dreams. Like, I still can't process the fact that he did it, because like this happened to him. Because he never let success or failure define him, and you will know it better because you worked with him and you've known him as a brother for the longest time. What was the whole mahal that time? You were one of the first few who went and met, you know, who went over to his place. I saw pictures. How did you hold yourself at that moment?
I still don't know how I'm reacting to this sawal, because I think I'm still in that shock. I've not spoken to anyone for like 2-3 weeks. My sister, my phone, I was getting 100 messages, 100 calls. So I couldn't. I still can't believe. So I went there. So obviously, when I got to know this, I ran. So my mom, dad, we were all shaken, because I'm like, "Ye kya ho gaya?" So I just ran to Bandra and said, "Ye kya ho gaya?" So I think I was in shock, and I'm still in shock. So I didn't know when you're saying, asking me a sawal, I'm still thinking about every, you know, what I did, how I ran. So many memories, so many pieces. I think very disturbing and very. I'm still, when I think about that, I still feel very awkward.
I know. Who told you this? Do you remember? Like who called you and who informed you about it?
There were so many messages, yeah. So many hundreds of messages. Then I immediately went on social media and so on. And I remember I was at the airport because my mom came from Delhi. My mom came to the house and I got to know in the car, and I was driving and crying. I said, let me drop my mother. So I remember that. So I immediately wrote my mother and
friend. You know, this movie was supposed to release anyway on Hotstar, and it was the demise. You know, you guys were planning to launch it. There was a big event being planned, which was with you, Sushant, everybody. I want to know, what was the last conversation that you had with him personally and about the film? Was he happy about this film releasing on digital?
Of course, he was very happy. He knew about it. We were discussing about the idea, we were discussing about the marketing plan, we were discussing everything. But personally, he called me on my birthday. We had a long chat on the 27th May. He was aware about it. So, he's only like, 8 May ko nahi aa rahi hai bhai, ab tu digital pe karte, this is the best time. So, sab log dekhenge, ye best time hai, because kisi ko nahi pata. Like, if I ask you, can you tell me when I'm getting talking over this? But then he knew about it, and he was very happy about the decision he has made. And he also, because he's seen the film in dubbing, he was very excited. So he couldn't see the final film, unfortunately. But he was very excited, because he knew he has made. We're discussing how to market it, what to do.
You know, on social media today, friends like you have to prove their loyalties towards him. Does that upset you? Because people, he knows what you meant to him. He knows what he meant to you. People who knew both of you know what you guys meant to each other. And it's not just you. A lot of his friends have had to.
No, I don't think so. You need a validation from social media, to be very honest. Because to be honest, if you're close to the person, you know, and your heart knows, and people around you, they should know. And of course, social media is, unka pyar bahut milta hai, we love social media, but about your love, and everyone knows about it. And you know, even in on social media, people can actually judge who is, genuinely is friend or love care. Everyone can understand everything.
Okay.
And social media is also another medium to also understand how people feel. Everyone can see everything. It's a very strong medium. That's why we all love social media, and we also get disturbed by social media, because everyone can understand everything. So, jo bhi aap relationship hai, if you portray the way you are, people will definitely understand and love. If you try to play smartly, they will all understand. You have to be absolutely true to your self, even on social media. This is what I mean.
Is there any sense of regret about maybe not having made the last call? About not? Did you know about?
I had no idea. I wish pata hota. So sometimes you also wish ki I wish pata hota. Yeah, because of lockdown, you've not even met it, time ho gaya. So I think if you feel really, I don't know how to say that, because I think yaar, ek baar pata hota ki he is going through so much.
I have spoken to you, and I know what dreams and what kind of plans both of you had for the film. I still remember that message that he had put on your wall. Pictures about this film, and it will forever remain. I have the picture also, and but going forward, I'm sure you and he spoke about doing another film together, which is also a remake. How are you planning to take that forward or take that ahead?
Honestly, I'm not even thinking anything right now. I just want people to see this film, and once I when everything sinks in properly, then I will decide and understand how to move forward. Right now, I'm not thinking anything. Because in this situation, I can't think about my second film or third film or what I'm going to do next. Right now, my whole focus is on Dil Pe Chahta. Because this film has become now way more. It's always your first film very important. Now it's different. Now this film is important for everyone. So I feel very responsible, because the whole country is going to react to the film. So I am not seeing anything right now. It's not the only focus on Dil Pe Chahta.
Thank you so much for doing this. I know it's a very difficult situation for all of us. But also, it's a legacy that he's leaving behind, and you will be a very important part of the legacy. You are the beginning and the end of that legacy, in that filmography. I mean, not legacy.
I know, because all people also keep saying this to me, that I've launched him as an actor, he launched me as a director.
Yeah, that's how it is going to be.
Yeah.
All the best, more power
to you,
and can't wait to watch the film. That's all.
Give your honest feedback. Whatever you think is right.
This film has become an emotion, right?
Yes.
Thank you so much. Thank you.